a 22-yard field goal that Elliott missed after all